Here, let me demonstrate it for you. It looks something like this. Just watch. Here's the front view. Here's the on-edge view. And so why am I thinking about this? Why is this important? Well, part of it is that this move can always be substituted for a pinwheel. And if you like to do pinwheels and you do them at home, you get something like this, which is less than optimum. You have chipped paint, worn flags, alarmed spouses, and pretty soon you have cats and dogs sleeping together, so it's not good. But you can always substitute a corkscrew for a pinwheel. So you'll see I have a red flag, beautiful Xavier flag in my right hand, red for right, and a non-red flag in my left hand. So what we're gonna do to get familiar with this is we're gonna do a little drill. But with your right hand, you're just gonna draw circles, counterclockwise circles on the ground, like this. We're gonna do four here, and then you raise your hand and draw four circles on the ceiling. So it looks like this. Get your flag in your right hand, you're just gonna use your right flag, and draw four circles. Go one, two, three, four, and then go up and one, two, three, four. It's just that simple, but you want your flag moving parallel to the ground, and then bring it up and do four on the ceiling. Really great for flagging at home. And once you do that, you're comfortable with that, do one on the ground, one on the ceiling. One on the ground, one on the ceiling. One on the ground, one on the ceiling. So after you do that, then use your left hand. Draw circles on the ground counterclockwise. One, two, three, four. Raise your hand. One, two, three, four. And lower your hand. One, two, three, four. And then raise your hand. One, two, three, four. Good, good, good. In fact, if you look, I'm not holding the flag like this. I'm holding it with my forefinger and thumb. And it's actually winding up when you do the four. And that's just a drill. That's not how you do the move. But if I when I do four on the floor, you'll see it actually looks like this. And then when you raise your hand up, it will unwind. So with both hands, what you're going to do is hold a flag in each hand. The way you put those together is that when you have your flags in front of you, draw those circles, but put your right hand on top and raise your arms. And then what you're going to do is draw those circles that you just drew, and you'll see that your right hand will be on the bottom, and then you lower your hand. So then you put your right hand on top and you raise them, and you put your right hand on the bottom and you lower them. So at speed, the way this looks is like this. Right hand on the bottom and lower, right hand on the top and raise. Right hand on the bottom and lower, right hand on the top and raise. Great for flagging at home, great for slow flagging. No ceilings are going to get damaged. So, okay, I'm going to show you a quick combo and then using that, and then we're going to try it with music. Oh, not yet, Michael, sorry. So take your flags and we're going to just do arm swings. We're going to swing right and swing left, swing right and swing left. So that should feel pretty natural. You use your body. If any of you were at Georgia, your guys' class, last month, he used this in his class a lot. It's a really handy thing to do. But when you swing right and swing left, and after you swing left, come up into the corkscrew, do two corkscrews. So it looks like this. Right, left, corkscrew up, corkscrew down, corkscrew up, corkscrew down. Right, left. So what we're going to try doing is, we're going to try this with music in just a sec. And I know it's confusing what's going on, but I think we do each move long enough that you'll be able to just jump in if you get out of place in the sequence. But just to review, what we're going to do with the music is we're going to do the drill with your right hand. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then 4 corkscrews with the right hand. Then the drill, just like we did with the left music, 4 down, 4 up. Then we're going to do 8 corkscrews with both hands, just like you tried. Do 8 of these. Then we're going to do 8 of these turning in a circle. Same thing, just spin around slowly while we do them. And then during the chorus, we're going to do the little combo I just gave you. So the exciting part, the chorus, we're going to swing right, swing left, swing right, swing left, and then do corkscrews. If you get in a place, don't worry about it. Just jump back in. So, Michael, I think we're ready. Start with the lyrics, everyone. Arm swing.